Hello, my name is Jose Miguel Esquivel and my code is 4513. As our homework is to speak of a value, I first of all want to expose through this video an introduction about universal values. That is why you first give them an introduction to the topic. All human beings need to live in a society. For such a society to function, we need to learn to live. That coexistence is a product of the education we received in home, school, friends, media, etc. It is in the place where we receive training more important. There are our parents, managers to instill the values and standards of living that will be later part of our civic education. Ethics or moral is the part of philosophy which study of human actions, social norms and values, that is, the conscious and free act of men. A value, the quality or characteristic possessed by a person or an object and that makes estimable. Each value has a negative value. Example, justice, it's a value. Injustice, it's an anti-value. Universal values are considered the following. Freedom. You act with free will. You do what you want, but without harming anyone. The physical freedom is limited. Just the thought is infinitely free. Justice. It is giving everyone what they deserve according to their works. Respect. A special consideration because people recognize the qualities, superiority, merit, or worth. Tolerance, openness to positions or opinions different from their own. Responsibility, it is the obligation to answer for the acts that one performs. No one forces you. Love, it is a principle of union between the elements that form the universe. Manifestation of men towards godness and absolute beauty. Kindness, a quality considered by they will desirable and tending to the good. Honestly, it is the quality that makes us proceed with righteousness and integrity. Confidence, attitude or hope of hope towards a person or thing. Or think, feeling of self-confidence, act of faith. Solidarity. Mutual accountability is contracted by several people that allows us to commit hoc manner to the cause of others. Truth. The conformity or agreement of what is said with what you feel, think, and do. Tolerance is the virtue that leads us to respect and consider the opinions and behaviors of others while we generate violence. I will talk about tolerance. The tolerance should be with people, not with error. Fighting the error and the erring love, said Saint Augustine. Not tolerant who allows everything, but who defending a true position, respect other to keep a different or wrong. The tolerant person believe in objective truth and value or values she holds. Hence the merit of supporting situations that generate violence in order to avoid a greater evil. An error is widespread in our modern world, cause be lack of faith and training. Is to affirm that there are no objective truths. The skeptic who lives in nothing, who is not committed to any value or principle, is not tolerant, because by not believing in objective truth has nothing to defend or support. His lack of commitment to the value and principles is presented as a tolerant person, but in reality it is not. They stay away from situations and not get involved. If it can often mean maybe protected to act the same similar circumstances. If my friend goes to the head office married, father of three children, and I listen happily and tolerate all your comments about making me an accomplice. I'm a tolerant. Maybe deep down, what I'm doing is preventing me not to judge, not to commit myself, to define myself in a moral position, and leave the doors open if in the future, if I get my other boss, maybe do the same. Catholics know that there is truth on all moral nuances she defined as real are those who will have to defend with their uses and customs. Those opposed will be those who will have to endure, if required, charity. If I have to talk, by respect for others and sometimes just to avoid a greater evil. Daily opportunities to exercise tolerance and the field where we appear tolerant or intolerant, it's in every human relations. For example, if we have an alcoholic relative, we tolerate their excesses as family gathering by affection to him and to our sister or brother, we generate more violence. If we have another whose desire for prominence leads to monopolize the conversation, we should be tolerant if for the sake of continuing for the family gatherings and being both generate and are much good school for the kids. Young people in general should turn the music down to respect the sleep of older and residents of the building. But we must also be tolerant if once a year young people celebrate an important date as delivery of a diploma or a bachelor party. It is fair to demand punctually in meeting schools, but we must be tolerant if it's a rainy day and heavy traffic. We must be tolerant if any employee or even someone in position of control determination is learning a new job, for example, computer of management of a radio to communicate and make mistakes. A wife has the right to choose a TV program, but should be tolerant during the World Cup because all the men in the family will want to see the place, the games, be parties, and there will be no consideration for her.